Don't move it. Keep your feet on it.
Keep your feet on it.
Yes, you can. So, we're going to be training in a different room. This is like my back room. This used to be like a studio, and this used to be like where I used to work out at. Like, a year ago, I used to work out here. I don't know if y'all remember, if y'all OG. I think this place looks a little familiar to y'all. But we're going to do some bicep curls in here, just some random bicep curl variations. And then later on in the video, also we're doing back end biceps. But later on in the video, we're going to go in the room, back in the room, and do like the exercises we always do. And in this video, I'm going to be giving y'all like mad angles. I'm going to be giving y'all like different angles and like different views. And I hope y'all really enjoy it. I'm about to really change my a little bit of my style when it comes to posting. I'm gonna show like a lot of angles, a lot of editing, and a lot of like footage of me flexing. So if y'all want to see, like, that's really good for me to do, because when I get bigger in the future, y'all can see how far I've come. So let's start. Come on, first set. All right, first set, let's go. I mean, second set. Come on, y'all, let's go. Third set. Alright, so right now I'm just thinking about like moving most of my gym equipment in this room now. Honestly, it's bigger in my room. I just don't think it's the fit for like recorded videos. I like this room better. Alright, last set of curls, and then we're gonna do incline curls and move the weights in here. Alright, so now we finally on to incline curls. Komm mal, komm mal. Come on, so let's go. So now this is gonna be our last set. Let's give it our all. Ma, can you get the dog? He need to use the bathroom. Because he kept scratching at the door. He ran under the bed. I'm gonna do double A.